Have you ever considered the power of intention? I live a life that constantly navigates between calm and chaos. Six flights and a few countries into this is my normal. Thousands of souls dancing before me, multiple time zones, and never enough sleep. But just like that, I'll sleep into stillness. When silence is the perfect complement to the loudest sound. Meditation brings me a stillness of mind that allows me to appreciate everything that is already in here. I feel that now I need much, much less to be fulfilled. Those moments of silence and contemplation give me intense feelings of bliss and happiness. Music was always my way of expression. At 14, I started going to my dad's nightclub, and I complained about the repetitive sets that the resident DJ was playing, so he suggested I play instead. In 1 week, I was doing my first gig, and I felt, for the first time, that magical connection with the crowd. In front of them, I know why I am there, to unlock energy. It is a celebration of freedom in symbiosis with the crowd. Some years ago, I went through this deep inner experience that gave me hunger for spirituality. I went through a kind of a training where I spent 12 hours a day for a week processing my memories, scouring the big and small ways that in my perception people had wronged me. And I forgave each of them with all my heart. I was open to states where I could see and feel the beauty in everything. And I experienced feelings and emotions that I never felt through any material success. When you are helping and forgiving, you are actually healing yourself. That's how I began to experiment creating ambient music and studying sound healing. Music became a kind of prayer. If I'm dancing in a rave or journeying through sound alone, music is a remembrance of who I am. It is a connection to my inner world. Feelings that alchemized into vibrations. Intentions is this, an expression of my own inner exploration. Initially, I was creating the sounds to explore the depths of my inner world. Then I received the guidance to bring the power of intention to this work. Every track was created with one specific intention encoded into it, which travels with it and is going to be received by the listener. Every day, I remind myself to take a pause, to surrender to the stillness that anchors my mind, to connect, to go within. This is the place where magic dwells. Everything is already within you. Connect with the part of you that is a part of everything else, your wholeness. Oneness. We must learn to dance with the forces inside of us, to be with the duality of life, to move with the heavy and light energies without getting stuck. That's what it is to be in flow. I am in love with the Inca principle of Aini, which means to be in right relationship to self, to others, to the world. When we live from this place inside ourselves, when we have felt the depth of love that exists here, we find reverence for everything. We relate to life and every experience with fresh eyes and an open heart. Love. Love is the key. I am everything. The shadow, the light, the good and the bad, stillness and chaos. I am consciousness.